She walked down that tunnel.
Very clever, Velma, but it's too late.
Sorry, Freddy. I really do like you.
Jules! What would you do if you didn't like me? Hey! Jules!
Voodoo dolls!
These wax dolls do come in handy.
So, that's where the cleaning cloth for my glasses went. Sorry, I suspected you.
Apology accepted.
The harvest moon will soon reach the midnight point on this moon dial, and then the ceremony will begin.
What ceremony?
You won't get away with this!
I've been getting away with it for 200 years.
At least Scooby and Shady are still free. Maybe.
I heard that, Fred. Those two simpletons. We didn't even bother making the wax dolls of them. A waste of time and magic wax.
Just what are you planning to do to us?
It's simple. Every harvest moon, I must drain the life force from victims lured to my island to preserve my immortality.
This is more haunted stuff than I really wanted.